I know what we'll do when we had the crowds. We'll invent a new religion for clouds. The clouds, when they die, ultimately go to herbal green heaven, somewhere there below. Such a play of light so pretty is a form of prayer to ancient divinity. Mountains in dewdrops sitting on narrow blades over eye and looking up at the fates of clouds in azure sky. Blasphemous frolics of perky cirruses. Notice that each of them their free will possesses. So nice clouds flow straight to heaven in the green, and the bad ones anywhere they just want to be.